Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Plants in My Backyard. Today I'll show the plant named aloe vera. This is well known plant by many people. Basically it is called as immortality plant by Egyptians because not having death plant. In Telugu we call it as kalabandha. In India, in Ayurveda, it has a prominent role for curing many diseases. Now I'll say the uses of kalabandha or aloe vera. There are a lot of uses, but I'll share you some important uses in our day-to-day life. It reduces sunburns and also tan from your skin and moisturizes your skin. It reduces inflammation and lowering the risk of cancer. It reduces stress marks for women. It makes your hair free from dandruff. It conditions your hair and promote hair growth, and you can apply the gel directly on your skin. It reduces blood sugar and also reduces your cholesterol. It also maintains good pH balance of your scalp and also builds immunity to body. You can cut these spikes. You're seeing that spikes. You can cut these spikes, and inside there is a gel. You can use it, the gel, and you can eat directly. No problem. It gives great help to your body and it gives many benefits to your health. Please make sure to use the aloe vera. Thank you for watching the video. Bye.